Hey guys, I'm sorry, you can't see the whole screen, but, my TV is now hanging off of my wall, so yeah. And I hope you have seen my previous videos, so yeah. And I'm gonna be showing you, like, this update where you can now get castles in the desert. So yeah, so I am on. This might take a while because I'm learning. Oh crap, where's that zombie? Wherever it is, it's gonna come for me. Oh, and guys, today was so weird because I found a witch just sitting in a village, and I was like, oh crap. And it tried to kill me, and I didn't have any of this iron stuff, any armor, or anything. I was just starting to play, and I ran. Here it is. Finally. Okay. I already got all the stuff from in here, so yeah. And I'm gonna turn the volume down because I do not like to hear zombies. So, yeah. And here. And do not touch that thing right there. If you do, I'll show you what happens. Bam. TNT. Everywhere. And all your goodies will be gone. So try not to do that, yeah. And I'm gonna take this TNT. Thank you. Okay. So, yeah, hold on, did I even take this stuff? Rotten flesh, who needs that? Hold on, I don't need that though. Dang it, why did I use that? Okay, so, you want to try and avoid that with getting and get the chest because they have diamonds and stuff in them. So, yeah, so that's why you should do that. Yeah, so, try not to step on the thing or anything. Try to, like, break it. Don't, like, press it, like, boop, it'll blow up. Just telling you. Yeah, so, try not to do that. And I got some gold horse armor from that thing. And iron and some diamonds. And I took this and all this wool and stuff. And, yeah, I don't really need this wool either. And, well, I guess I can keep it and put it in my chest when I make my house. But yeah, and probably gonna use that TNT to mine and blow up stuff. You know how you like mine and then you blow up, like just dig a big hole and then put TNT all the way to the top and put it, boom, like that. It's kind of hard to say that. I mean, yeah, understand that. Yeah, so, bye guys.